Welcome back to Let's Play Wreck-It-Tier. This time we're just ignoring the... This time we're gonna try and make some good money. So we're gonna buy three of these for now. And that'll do good. We're not gonna go into the dungeon yet. That's not an idea I wanna work on right now. It does take up a bit of time in the day, so... And I've already had a failed recording where I failed to reach Main's Meat by like 10,000. So... I'm gonna try and make about... treasure. Like a teacher's paw. Cool. Doing exactly as I need to. Cool. Yes, you could. Yes, you can. For radical. Missed a phone call, probably from... political call, heh. Oops. Cool, let's head back to the Merchant's Guild real quick. Because that means stuff like this is really good price for now. I'm going to buy four of these. And I'm going to head out to the market and just buy some food items, I guess. Let's buy two of those, why not? Well, that fucked me up. We're gonna need to just... okay... Yeah, for sure, probably. Okay. Okay, I was actually not expecting to get that much for it, so... $600. That's my logic, you lower the price. Yeah. I can do that. You put the price up a little bit, and then you put it up too much. Okay, I don't think... Well, I profited today for sure, yeah. That was a... profit. Cool. Can we, like, get a, like, normal... Oh, my God. I hate days like this so much, so... Radical. That's actually logical. I never realized doing that actually does something. Whoa. No, no, no. No. My controller's acting up, huh? Eh, I'll need your apple anyway. Okay, that was the lowest I was gonna go. Nice. Cool. Hoping that whenever... Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I can accept that. Cool, level up. The price of weapons has decreased. The pet boom has ended. Oh my god. Can I just get, like, you know, some sort of increase in weapons or something? I don't know. That's all it is. It really just depends on how your week goes and. Sometimes you just don't get good weeks, and it sucks. I just kind of want everything to, like, increase in price, but I don't know. I don't think that's gonna happen, because the game doesn't want to work in my favor a lot of the times. It's so dumb. Okay. Radical. Exactly what we want to do. Those guys are probably gonna... Cool. Cool. Yeah, husbands don't seem to shop except for me. Except I'm not married. Yet. Oops. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, no. Now, if you want to buy... Okay. That's good to know. Okay, I'm just going to open what we got right now since... I'm going to go buy some sweets. Cool. I'm gonna... Okay, I'm gonna sell him a shortcake. Here's where I get... $10,000. Incredible. I think I'm doing too horrible. Isn't it the second day of the week? I think so. Well, that was a good boom to have just now, I guess. Let's go pick up some food stuffs. Anything else? The price of precious metals has decreased. Price of swords has normalized. Sweet. No, not yet. Where are they? Okay. I am going to buy... And of course, once I get back, the price of heavy armor has... And also, the price of weapons is actually normalized. Exactly what I was expecting. Oh. Cool. There we go. Ah, sweet. Here we go. Now we can go about 10,000. Nice. Nice, I got some good treasure. 5,000 dollars. Ah, nice. So the price of all foods is now. Oh, that's not good. Skipping that. Nice. Only thing I want to do is this one. Cool, 50,000 by the end of day 5. Knew that price was right. Really, though, I won't be able to sell those as treasure to some, probably. Yeah, I can do that. Now that you're there. Now, can we not have any sales, but purchases? Right. Come on, ugh. Let's put a candy apple out and 2 baked yams. I don't know how much longer the food tray is. Yeah, it's for sale. Cool. There we go. Yeah, I got you a steel sword. Guildmaster will usually give you a good price, so... Nice. Thought so. Nice. I can put that out now. Unless, of course, the food prices go up tomorrow.